This next song is a fiddle tune written by Bobby Hicks and legendary Bill Monroe. Bobby Hicks was a longtime fiddle player for Ricky Skaggs, and when I toured with Glenn Campbell, oftentimes we would share the stage with Ricky. And Bobby and I would get together backstage or on the bus or at the hotel sometimes and swap fiddle tunes and fiddle licks. And this next song is a song I always enjoyed hearing him play. It's called Cheyenne, and I play it like this. Hope you enjoy it.